टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एचआर टैग, दैट मींस हॉरिजॉन्टल रूल. हॉरिजॉन्टल रूल दैट मींस एचआर टैग इज यूज्ड टू ड्रॉ अ हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन अक्रॉस द वेब पेज. दैट मींस इट डिवाइड्स द डिफरेंट सेक्शंस ऑफ टेक्स्ट बाय ड्रॉइंग अ हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन. यू कैन सी द एग्जांपल इन दिस वे लाइन विल बी ड्रॉ ऑन द वेब पेज. नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट द attributes of HR tag. Five attributes are here. Size, it is used to change the thickness of the line. Its value can be given in pixels. Larger the pixels value, thicker will be the line. Next, width, it is used to define the horizontal length of the line. Its value can be given in pixel as well as percentage as compared to the size of web page. Next attribute is align. It is used to post the position of line in left, right or center of the web page. Next is color. It is used to specify the color of the line. Last, no shade. Display a solid line that has no shading. So let us see in practical. First, you type the HTML tag. This is the first tag. It indicates the text written after HTML will be considered as the HTML tag. Second, head tag. It defines the heading section of the web page. Third, title. It is written within head tag. It contains the information which is displayed on the title bar. Close the title tag and at last head tag. Now, body. Set the BG color, that means background color of your web page. Suppose I have given here red. Now you type the text as per your choice. I have given here BR tag. This is also called break line. The text written after it will be displayed from the new line, that means next line. It is an empty tag. Now give HR tag. This is known as horizontal rule tag. Now close body tag and HTML tag. Click on file option. Click on save option. Now enter the file name and save with .html extension. I have given line.html. Click on save. Minimize the notepad window and you see your browser icon. Double click on it. You see a white color line across the web page. Again, we are going to use the attributes of HR tag. First is size. Give its value in pixels. Suppose I have given here 5. Again, you save it. Open the browser and refresh it. You see your thickness has got increased. Clear? Now you can change it as 15. Larger the pixel value, thicker will be the line. With attributes, its value is given in pixel. Again save it. Open the browser. You can see this is the 500 pixel size length of line. Now you can change it in the percentage. You give here 70%. Save it and open the browser. You see the length of line has got increased. This is the 70% of total web page. Next, you give the color attribute. Specify any color name. Suppose I have specified here yellow. Now again click on file and save it. Open the browser and refresh it. You see the color of your horizontal line. Again, you give the attribute align. Now, you give here right. It will put your horizontal line at the right side of your web page. You save it and refresh it. Again, you copy the whole HR element and paste. Now we are going to use no shade. Here you see we have changed the color of the horizontal line and alignment of the horizontal line. I have given color green and alignment left. You see a new line has been drawn of green color and left alignment. Now we are going to use no shade. So you remove the color attribute and write here, type here no shade. And again click on file and save it and you refresh it. You see a solid line has been changed. So like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks. Keep watching.